Hi, I'm Andy from Roland. We're here today at PMT and we're looking at a couple of advanced features on the TR-8S. So another one that we're looking at today is grouping instruments together. So this is kind of a little bit hidden in there, but what's quite cool is it means that you can write a pattern on one particular instrument and have it automatically put it onto other instruments. So why that's quite handy is if you are one of these people who likes layering kick drums. So you could layer, say, up to three or four together and bring them in at different points in the song, but it means that you don't have to write the pattern over and over again, which is really cool. So here's a quick example. So I've just got a force of the floor kick going on a 909. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna group these instruments together. So to do that, we need to go into the kit edit menu, so shift and kit, and then I long press on the bass drum. And on the screen, and now it goes instrument group. So because I'm holding down this one, this will be my master, but then I can put in other ones together. So if I put these in here, you can see there's an M over the main bass drum because that's the master one, and now these three are all grouped together. So what's great about that is it means that now any pattern that I write on here is automatically put onto the tom tracks. So this is gonna sound horrible because we've got three toms and a kick. So it doesn't sound great, but any kind of pattern that I put in, it puts them in on. But what we can do then is, because we can change the sounds and freely assign instruments, we can layer different kick drums. So if I go to that low tom and I go to instrument, I could change that to be, say, an 808 bass drum. And then say the mid tom, let's change that to be a 707 bass drum. So we're covering all the classics. And then the high tom, let's change that to be a 606 bass drum. So now we have, it's playing all those four at the same time. So I can then tune different things for different portions of the song. So quite a popular thing is a lot of people like to use sort of the top end from a 909 kick and then the low end from an 808, but you can program that in then. So this is just a 909 and an 808. We can tune our 808 down, so we've got quite a bit of low end, tune the 909 up so that we've got a bit more top end out of it. But it's good fun, and again, if you're bringing in different kicks at different points in the song, or different instruments, different samples, it's really good. So that's another pro tip, which is layering instruments, grouping them together.